Okay then. For some reason, I forgot that I had muted the stream. Whoopsie. I'm back now, and hopefully that won't happen again. Alright, so Evergreen Gardens. Convert this beautiful Evergreen Gardens into a thriving theme park. Oh, geez, it's a 4-hour one. You're killing me here. Okay. There are no guests. There's one guest. He's at front of the guy. Where is he? Where is my one guest? Honest truth is, what we're gonna do, first and foremost, is to break the paths off. Not delete them. Just make it so that only this like star like room right here, cut it off here, and probably these two, and probably right there. So that he can't, so that no one can, or actually, I'll probably use these. That way he can get back out of the park. But one way or another, I'm gonna, do that. Let's see how much of the loan can go up. A decent amount. Keep it at 10 grand for now. Build that right now. Let's see. I'll pause. Mostly just trying to block off the sections that I feel like guests could easily get lost in. Until I'm farther in the game when I can expand the map. Won't take that long, really. See, he's already on this side, anyways. Alrighty then. It's basic stuff. Let's get some music going. I always love some music. Put in this little Evergreen section over here. This is called Evergreen Forest for a reason, or Evergreen, what is this place called again? I've already forgotten. Evergreen Gardens. I don't like the blue, honestly. Let's go yellow as the default for this one. There's a tree in the way. I'll leave it at $1 for now. It's gonna be cranked up once I get another I'll throw it right in. Oops. See what I mean? That's maybe even two. Okay. Yeah, sorry. I have dinner for myself. Beside me, so I'm going to be eating from time to time. What kind of establishment are we running? We're dealing with, we're a roller coaster park. We're gonna have like super expensive food. Don't you know that? Have you never been to a roller coaster? Have you never been in a? A theme park. Love that you can set. That's just like $1 or something to charge people to go to the bathroom. This is an evil park, now that I think of it. No wonder they want you to give or give you 4 years. Because it starts with zero people. Really? I'm not thinking about it now. I probably want to hire a handyman. At least one mechanic. At least one security guard. Got my basic housekeeping. What am I doing? I'll take her. That's what I thought was gonna be. You can tell I'm trying to make a fairly simple roller coaster. I should pay the bills. Right off the bat. I don't know. I think I'm preaching to the choir for those who are still watching this game on Twitch. But roller coasters are your cash cow. They make the most money. They're also some of the hardest to design. Well. You can't tell. Like, I think I mentioned it last stream that you could usually tell where my, at what point in development of the park I was in. Based on how the roller coaster looks that I built. Yeah. That's a nice view. Right as soon as you get in the park, you see a roller coaster. I guess that's kind of what they do with, I'm going to be talking about, Six Flags a lot when it comes to, whenever I'm describing stuff in this game, is because I live in the Fort Worth area, so Six Flags is rather close. Which is a pretty easy go-to when I'm describing stuff. But Six Flags kind of does this with Judge Ray Screen, because you can see that from the entrance, if I'm not mistaken. It's a really nice tree, just like, ooh, look. A decent looking roller coaster right off the bat. Oh yeah, it's hard to... Oh, they're saying that it's cheap, probably because I just added a roller coaster. Which adds like $5 to your, to that. Oh. Hello, LOL King 1233. Welcome to my Roller Coaster Tycoon stream. Let's see what else I got. Wind roller coaster. Don't want to work on that quite yet. I want to get the ball rolling. There's some water here, but if I'm not mistaken, I blocked it off here. Yeah, I could push that back a little right there. And put the little hires out here on the pier. Cheap, really simple. Okay. Now people get lost on my lake. Ooh, they can actually. Is there like a way to create water? Ooh, there isn't. Right in this one. I'm really gonna just. I hate to do this. Sandbars right here. Basically, I'm trying to make sure that these guys do not, and I repeat, do not. I need to be able to see real quick. Okay, there we go. Do not and cannot get across the rivers, because there's one way for them to get stuck or lost real easy is to just, you know, go down one of these and that reminds me. Wow, I knew he was doing that. I probably should have a handyman just running around here for. Based on a footpath, because he will. The other one can go through the sign. They can go through the signs, preventing the guests from going. I think that's a good area to manage. They shouldn't be up here too much. friends, we haven't set funding up. Hi. No wonder things are coming in so slow. Oh no. Rate improvements off. I need to get off. Hold on. It's the way I thought it was. Now he's on this on the thing again. Finally, I probably should put benches right around here. Like I normally do. Man, not in the game today. Well, that's logical. They're only halfway in and they still get off the track. I never noticed that. I'm just watching it for a second. Steel roller coaster, neat. See? The drink stall right outside. So they can, not. I forget why. I don't know exactly the mechanics behind it. Why they can't. Why drink salt's good. What are we getting next? Don't know. The question is, these are both money pits. At least at first. They make you a crap ton, but they are money pits at first. Thank you. It's a hedge mage. I don't expect it to be super popular. Hedges is best. Since I have a classical Roman, I think that'll work. That's the last thing I want. I bet that is loud. Let me try and be quieter. Let me try and pour quieter. I hope that helped. I hope I didn't just deafen you guys with tea. And that caused the microphone. Sorry about that. Trying to figure out what to do next. You know what? These are expensive, but I have the money for it. Loan-wise. Right then, build one. Okay, we're going with that sort of classical Roman name. I think, oh. Where are you getting lost in? Where are you getting lost? I know I forgot something. Do we even have it, is the question. Seriously. It's not the biggest problem because it's a fairly simple place. The thing is, I might start deleting a few. Makes a few paths more straightforward. Like this one's pretty straightforward, but that one wasn't. That one's kind of confusing. Let's get that. Let's research that. Info kiosk fairly quickly, because that'll help keep these guys from being like, I'm lost. Put them, where are they all getting lost at? Just in general, I think they're just getting lost because these are confusing footpaths, because they are, honestly. I agree. I didn't build them. I was like, guy? ask the guy who set up this scenario, which is only really what the unknown guy. Where is my alone mechanic? Is even my mechanic having trouble? No, I don't know. I think there's a hack there. Ain't though any. Let me pick mechanic one up. I'll reset him. Nearer of the two mechanics to react. Yeah, see? Since he's right there, he should be able to find his way out there. Come on, info kiosk, I need you. Oh yeah, the guests are all using numbers. I hate that. I realize that most theme parks would not count us as anything more than a number on a page or a letter or something, but I like that in my game. They still are getting in. Ah, come on. R&D. I know you could do it. Maybe actually keep going up right there. Yeah. Oh, I don't have a heal. I don't have much specials, do I? Yeah, on right photo session. That's it. Can I go a little lower? Yeah, I think I can actually. I think I get a 20. I'm still 22, yeah. Don't want to do it right there because that's where the thing is. See if I can go down fast enough for it to. See, that's what's preventing causing them to get lost, is the fact that I didn't have that. I now have that. Should hopefully make things a little easier. You better be a really cool roller coaster. Why am I even doing this? Why am I even going all the way down? Okay, I should move. Okay, I hate the fact that it doesn't automatically turn off underground view. I like to put the entrances away at the front. And we can finally test this monster. Because I wanted to make it like white. Maybe not that. Red. Just bliss. That is the exports. The monster stuck. Okay. And I have the proper fix for that. First and foremost, put one at the front. First, I'll take this though. Up to $1. Make the umbrellas $3. And turn them on. And actually, I still want to make sure this one works. They can deal with it for a few seconds. Actually a pretty decent roller coaster. Come on, give me something real nice looking on those stats. High, no, very high I can live with. The Centurion. No, I want to name something cool. Since I just got the Roman theming, I figured that would work. Alright, I hate some of this stuff. Okay, Darion, you are officially open for business. In fact, honestly, because of what it is, that's something I did not realize. They're not like a... Yeah, this is one of the few times I want to give it a me get music, because come on. The Centurion. You know it'd have like Roman fanfare going on. I just come up to it. Put a bunch of these to get the info kiosks out, get the maps out as fast as I possibly can. want to see what it would be on it. It's a very tall roller coaster, just with a lot of... of it too. That reminds me, I need to get this stuff ready for, I should have been doing it already, but, I shouldn't. Treat this properly for a, roller coaster, which means bathroom right here, pretty much. At the very end. Prevent the people from getting sick. Ah, yeah, you're getting full of rides now. And drink stall to alleviate some of the problems. Oh, yeah, I left the research and development on just shop. Stalls. Whoops! Unless you're just terrible, the thing is I noticed this is unless you're just terrible at making roller coasters, the game's pretty forgiving. Even though you have a high intensity rating, the excitement, as long as the excitement's pretty high, people will still get on it. Look at that. Now I need to pick up the price for it. A little bit. I wouldn't go too much higher than that right there, though. Yeah, people should. Are people still in then? Or am I starting to get. No, it's literally just. It's too intense for me. I want to try you, it has an Aussie rating of 4. This thing has an Aussie rating of 2.5, even though it's kind of a thrill ride. Yes, they're hungry. That's actually better than I was expecting it to be the other problem. They're hungry. And I'm dropping a bunch of food stuffs around. If you noticed, I've sectioned off all the things to prevent them people from just wandering off and getting lost. Because there's a lot more map that they can cover that they haven't yet, which is the whole point. I did that. The only reason I did that, I'm blocking it off here with stuff like that. Once I fill up this section of the park, I'll allow guests to start roaming. Whoa, I already have close to 460 guests, and my goal is 1,000 by year 4. 4 hours of this. I was not expecting that.
Ooh, I thought I saw some stuff. Throw up. I guess didn't. We're getting a general ride. Oh hey, I got fry stalls. That's something else I want right now is the I think I know why. There we go. My question is, why is it always the, why is, you know, your generic ride up at the top corner one of the most dinkiest, least popular? Ride types. Yeah, the slide. I don't even charge that much. I charge people 50 cents to get on the slide. That's it. If we're going with the wrong thing, I gotta go back and change these. The entire park's gonna be Roman, looks like. Feel like I should be in, like, I don't know. See? I think I'm gonna probably have to hire a new handyman. Or a mechanic, yeah, that's exactly what I meant to do. He gets to handle this section right here. Right here and dealing with all that. That does not mean I won't use my handy dandy, vomit picker ripper to take care of all that stuff. What was I gonna do? Oh yeah, I was gonna check everybody's inspection times. Because that helps decrease, failures down, that decreases downtime. Means you need more mechanics, which I just accidentally hired, so that's actually a good thing. It also means it's less likely for you to get a really bad error, like the one that these have, that the roller coasters have. You know, the, oh, I forgot what it's called. Hey, we're in Ferris wheel. About time. We need the two basics. I always like the two basics. They're just so inherent to Roller Coaster Tycoon in any amusement park, really. What amusement park would be complete without at least one of those? The other reeling, I could just attach it right here. If I'm going for a theme, maybe I should go for an actual theme. not bathroom one. I'm talking about the giant roller coaster over here. You know, I would have had a name for it, but then I thought about it for a second, and I'd rather call it this than the other choice. Is it Daedalus? It's Daedalus. Are you serious? I just put that down. Not 2 minutes ago. That looks really nice. I have everything themed to be Roman centurion. Actually, I kind of want that to be white and that to be dark red. And what is this color? Yeah, which. I think I can get away with this being. Bright red, actually, this isn't quite what I was going for. There really isn't an in between, is there? Not at all. Not at all. Okay. Okay. Everything is color the same. Weird to go for a theme. If I was going for a theme with the centurion over here, go for some theme with everything. Problem is, a lot of the Roman. Ish-esque names are taken, the ones that are classical, like the Titan. Really, Titan, Goliath is biblical. David Goliath, after all. I'm trying to think of all the different names they have for roller coasters, but a lot of them, I remember a lot of them, the good ones, or the good Romanist-esque ones were taken. Though I had one for another, I just had an idea. Custom design. So I'm kind of curious as to what the next thing is. They're all right, okay. More stuff. I kind of want to build another wooden, fine tune my wooden skills. I have a name for it though. They're all gonna be Roman themed with the way things are going. Thank you. color. I don't want it to be as figured it's the darker game, more dangerous because of the Centurion. Go-karts! Ooh, go-karts. Go-karts is a really easy raid to get a lot of money off of. Footpaths. It's right here. We could do that. Actually, that actually would be an interesting turn. Events. How do I do that? Slightly ways, because I would expect it to be the other one. Yeah, actually, that's a terrible idea. Let's go back to it. And then we can turn. Let's come back here. Put two of these. And then. Right in front of my face. Whoops. I went one too far here. I'm still off. Okay, I should probably just, like I did the first time, keep and then do something like that. So I'm gonna mess that one up. Oh. Okay, let's see, but, no. Alright, that is right, never mind. Thank you. for storm mode. Whoops. Station one, because I believe that one. Has carousel been fixed? Looks like, yeah. Seems like when I'm not building rides, I actually have a pretty good, I do apologize for not paying attention to the chat, I was a bit busy. What am I going to do that for? I'm not going to turn it on. Sure, Aries, which is the new one. Still not paying. Some people are still not paying. That's even better than the Centurion. Alright, you're getting your name. Aries. No. Naming them something specific doesn't... Or, not naming them specific, but, giving them, like, giving a theme to it doesn't really affect... It's just an aesthetic thing. I like. Watering gardens. I mean, it's supposed to be over here, actually. I swear this map specifically is designed to test how well you deal with terrible, terrible part. Somebody else's terrible, terrible area layouts. Now there should word be the number word, be a handyman for every major section. I can handle it. I think that'll help cut down the litter. I'm sorry I was on the screen, or I wasn't paying attention to the chat. I don't know who's back, because I only see the amount of people, but no, the aiming does not really change much. I just like it. It's personal preference, really. Oh yeah, I need to turn that off. No, you shall not mow the grass. Really, you surely shouldn't water the gardens, but... It actually look kind of bad. If they, I don't know, just it wouldn't look too pleasing. I don't think the people like it when they have, you know, you don't. For the kind of place that you don't do very well. You don't take care of it very much. I try and pull that out away from the mic as much as possible so you don't. Here, just blub 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 blub. All right. Actually, see how good the let me change the color of the kiosks, umbrellas, because that's a nice simple way to figure out how good your. Is there anybody getting on? I wonder why nobody's getting on. Could it possibly be that I might have put the sign them in front of the sign? So as much as everybody wants to get on Aries, they can't. Here we go. Let's see how people react to this thing. Well, the fact that it's raining, so they're not going to. Ah, yeah, that's good to see. That's the first year, and I still haven't even really breached the other parts of the map. As you can tell, I like to build crowded. You've seen in the other streams, I build very crowded. It helps, actually. It increases your excitement rating when it comes to roller coasters to have stuff really, really close to each other, because that ups their excitement rating. That's why dueling so works so well. Interweaving, going underground, having things go on top of or near. They all do something, they all help. Well, let me check what else I have. Oh yeah, I had go-karts. Go-karts. Let's build over here where we have a lot of flat land. Well, I don't really like building flat, actually. But... three, four, five. I think that's about how many actual cars they have in this. Actually, I can actually go for an outright dash first. So they don't have to climb, because I usually have to climb as soon as I get out of the... starting gate. It's because of the design of the, because of how close everything is. Else is chairlift. Oh boy, we can have those dueling chairlifts. Yeah. I know. Same here. When I was dumb and young, I was like, stop. It's like, why aren't they taking care of the paths? And I just see him mowing the lawn. I didn't even think about it. Okay. I think we need a handyman. Probably want to just put him, huh? Sure, there's already somebody on this part, but I'm just gonna put him specifically to right here. It seems to be the one of the worst spots. Probably because the centurion kind of comes over here too. So, we should make him basically this section. Where was I going? Oh, yeah, I was making the go-karts. Who didn't? I mean, honestly, who didn't? Especially once you know you failed a objective. Whoops. Yay, I just built go-karts, and nobody's gonna like it because it's raining. Probably should add some, Oh yeah, double clicking, yeah, it really sucks that you can't double click when the ride is broken down, because that would be able to save you from one of the worst wrecks in the game. You know, the, I think it's the station brake failure. I know Dynamite Dunes has the pre-built roller coaster has a tendency to just wreck from time to time. And I'm assuming that is not a popular ride right now because of rain, of course. Why is it free? Use at least be $1. Just check and make sure everything's. But people are saying, I don't want to go on the thing, it's not that, it's too expensive. There we go. Are we getting the same thing on this one? Nah, it's just because it's raining. What else do I got? Do not want to make those. Those are death traps even if you're trying to make good ones. Those water slides. Jeez. oop, you slightly messed it up. And there goes the inner tubes flying off the cart, off the track. You just killed 10 people. Live with yourself now. What am I doing? Yeah, it's got this tiny one little platform. Oh wow, this one came out like instantly. It had the color scheme that I have gave given everything else. It just instantly was like white and red, white and dark red. Jesus, I'm gonna extend way over the rest of the park. But to say, when are you gonna hit? When are you gonna start telling me that you're way too high? I guess steel coasters can pull this stuff off. See, it may not be red. I may make this one purple because what I'm gonna name this one. What are the specials we get? Vertical loop. Torian has broken down. I don't know what it was. Nah, I haven't beaten all the maps before. This is my first attempt at it. That's probably gonna pick up my intensity a bit too much. I'm gonna go a little higher and then do the Helix. Not dap. Yeah. Oh, that doesn't oh, what? Oh, I see. I think. I've almost gone through my cash. I'm numbering the scenarios based on their which ones I've finished or how far I've gotten. So only done 5. I'm starting on the original, and then I'm gonna start working on what is the second expansion, Loopy Landscapes. Then I'm gonna go for what's the other one called? Corkscrew Follies. I think it's added attractions everywhere else but the US. Seeing as that's where I got this originally from. I could do that large spin that I figured out how to do. This one right here. Get that. Oh wait, that's the wrong turn. That's the turn I like. It kind of wiggles without quite the same increasing. Daedalus. I'm very restraint stuck closed. I'm very paranoid now. Because I hated it when it happened. I'm like, oh, now I have to scrap that entire thing. You know nobody wants to get back on a wrecked roller coaster. I'll say that. Look at Six Flags. And people still get on the Texas Giant. Admittedly, it didn't kill, like, the entire car. It just, that one lady, fell off, and that was just because the restraints were broken. I think I'm actually running out of cash. Oh, whoops. I think I only have 2 more thousands to extend it with. Yep. Okay, I need to drop down faster. I said I wouldn't do that kind of stuff, but I guess not. Whoops, I should probably put the entrance at the front. Another thing is, what am I keep doing? Stop, Phillip. Is to put the entrance, the exit in the back, since the mechanic comes in at the exit. It'll be easier for him to fix the issue of the restraint, what did they call it? What did I call it? The station brake failure issue. I did not even include a loop. I might be able to find a place for it if I wanted to. Maybe right there. This little section right here, I could probably find a place to put a loop, but let's see how she goes. What am I working on? Oh, hey, look, Luck Flume. A little bit faster, all of this. A little bit fast. She's probably not gonna get a good high score. Yo, she's running out of me. This thing's probably gonna heat. We'll take the heat. It'll be super intense. Probably not a higher excitement rating. Oh no, actually, it's a pretty good ride. I think I found another good ride. Alright then. I keep pushing these back, just little by little, until the entire park is open to the public. I cannot see. Okay, that is one path. That's good. See if she's off. That means by deleting that, I can't. Getting into there. You can go away. I'm asking the one over here. So I'll probably want to set up the whole. I don't quite know off the top of my head if you're talking about the entire thing. Like, since I started playing the game, I don't quite know. But on this part, I could check it real quick after I do the basic stuff I normally do when it comes to roller coasters. Put down a bathroom and a drink stall. That's the other side. Okay, here's 5. Here's 6.29. Oops. 6.7. And it looks like the Centurion is actually the most popular, or the biggest, highest excitement rating, with a 6.73. They're all about the same. But it's also the one with the highest intensity. Question is, are people getting into these roller coasters? So yeah, there still are. As long as people are still getting in these roller coasters, that's fine by... Oh, people getting into this one? That looks like an empty roller coaster to me. Oh, that's the one I'm just working on. What am I talking about? No, wait, I was gonna change the color on it. Not there, actually. Go with this. And change this to purple. Inside of purple. Because I always imagined. Oh, that's a dude. Oops. Technically, excitement 6 is actually is a fairly decent excitement rating.
It's not the best, but it works. It gets people to ride them. That's all that matters. Though a higher excitement rating would probably give me a longer lifespan on some of these rides. That's a bit much. Though some of them are paying it. I guess I'll leave it at that until people start to stop paying it. It's funny, it's Roman themed, but technically I keep using the names of the Greek names. Zeus and Ares are technically the Roman name, or the Greek names. It'd be Jupiter and Mars, I believe. Or Saturn and Mars. No, Jupiter North. Yeah, Jupiter Mars. I need to go to the bathroom, so I'll be back in a minute. Honestly, no. If it was me, no, I wouldn't. Well, depends on the really the cost. Because, like, if I was going into a $60, like, if I was going to say Six Flags, which I believe their tickets are about $60, and they still made me pay for the roller coasters? No! But they don't. Now, if it was like a $10 entrance fee, maybe. It's all based on how it's handled. Like, if it was a little cheap, if it was a cheap entrance fee, and the rides were fairly cheap too, I understand they gotta make money. But the big trick with things like Six Flags is what they do is they're basically doing what, because I know in later some of these later ones that you get that you get some where you can't do either one or the other. You either have to deal with entrance fees or ride sales. And what stuff like Six Flags does is they crank up this right here, they keep up admissions, and they crank up stuff like this. Just give you. You ever been to one of those? You know, they are expensive. Anybody doing that over there? No, because I'm an idiot. I think it was this guy right here that I had doing that section. I'll do this, I have him do this section too. Pretty much. How far are we? We're halfway through year two. This is a four. By the end, at some point during this, I'm gonna hit critical mass as somebody else I watch on this on Twitch who does this, who inspired me to do this, calls it. He says, you get to critical mass, which is about the time you start making so much money that you can build whatever you feel like. And that's the funny thing, because you notice, you eventually realize when I hit that point with my roller coasters, because you see it go from very utilitarian, where I know I'm going to get at least like a 6. Yeah, I only have one. He's up at the front, and I can't even see him through the trees. It helps. Oh, hey, look. I see some vomit over here. But you're right. I probably should. Maybe by some of the major roller coasters, like the Centurion on Zeus. Or Ares. Oh, whoops, I did not mean to do that. What, for the goofy entertainers? I don't even remember what I was talking about just now. Fair warning. I completely blanked out just. Oh, whoops. I hate the fact that this game does not have auto delete on everything. Mm-hmm.
You can go to Disney World. There's at least one Goofy. I know that was terrible. These are pretty much good, unless you just terribly, terribly mess up while building them. I have yet to see one of these crash. I've heard it's possible. I still haven't seen it. Just make sure everything runs right. It doesn't look like it shouldn't be that. It should be that bad. Mine train roller coaster. What would I need a mine train roller coaster for in this park? It would just seem out of place. I guess I gotta make a runaway mine cart. But still, it just wouldn't make sense to me. But you're full. You're full. Making sure everybody who has all my roller coasters have a decent amount of people in them. Why aren't you? Probably for the same reason. I'm not paying that much to get on Zeus. Kind of what I figured it could happen eventually as I cranked it up so high. They're finally back to the stage. I might make a water slide. Yes. It's one of the things they were known for. Gladiator fights. Brilliant artwork and minecart roller coasters. For a lot of them, that's actually pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and try it. I could just, you know, build a original or a pre-built, but you know, looking at that, that'd be the pre-built. That's actually a brilliant idea. Just basically one big drop and a lot of turns. See, the thing is, the pre-builds can give you a lot of insight in how you're... Where are you guys playing at? Is the big one. Where is all the litter concentrated? Basically, it sounds like I need to buy another handyman. And probably want to put him on here, on duty here. Or maybe I should just put him on duty in the same place as the other one has. Always make sure. Oh dear. Please tell me that. Okay, vehicle malfunction. Not that bad. Not the worst thing possible. Not all of them, but I've been saving the, parks, so I could just go back and save my designs on top of that. Why is there no button? Wait, that would probably explain a lot. Why is there not a, hold on, I need to just delete, get rid of these. Get a new guy. Then have these his pads. I completely missed a bunch of paths. He shouldn't be able to access that. Or nobody should be able to access that. But when I had to give him a little bit of room for them to... And back him up a little bit with this buddy here. The guy right there. I don't know where the litter is. I don't see any on the main pile. I see some. They combined a... Yeah, it looks like they got a pretty good, pretty much got them all. That path is nasty looking. Might extend, because he does, doesn't look like his is very much. Right there. Might as well extend it as down here. This still hasn't been fixed. Sounds like I need a mechanic over here. I'm fixing Zeus already. But I still want to put at least another two other mechanics, because I think I'm getting to the point where... No, but the pre-builds give you an idea as to what you're doing when it comes just in general. They show you how the original level or not level designers, but game developers would have made it. Too high for support, so they can't really go very high. The drop. See, there's only one guy complaining about litter now. I mean, that was there when I first got here. The game, this map came with them. See, that's one thing I dislike about this game with the... Oh, got a wooden rodent. Wooden steel mouse, wooden rodent. What am I talking about, rodent? I think it had rodent somewhere in that name. That one. Aspen, maybe? Aspen, right. Let's put the top on it so it doesn't, somebody doesn't slide out, because they're going to be going fairly fast. You know what? I'm going to reroute something. Oh, whoops, that's not what I meant to do. Maybe it means I have to delete these trees for it. Yeah, this is the one thing I dislike about this game right here, is it's kind of a little incorrect when it's like, oh, you need this to heart marks on the right charge. Why am I not getting that? I should probably go back and turn that on. I'll turn the U track on or those for that turn. The O track. Boop boop. Honestly, why is it so small? Come on, give me a station. Yeah, it's back here. And honestly, the worst thing that can happen while it's testing is crashing. Not even the end of year two, and I've already got almost the amount of people I need. They get really slow by the end of it. I mean, it might actually be a fairly popular ride. Don't know. Not the worst. Not the absolute worst for a non-roller coaster. Yeah, probably because of this huge drop right here. I could probably change that, actually, because there is a little bit of a leeway. Yeah, it's probably because of that right there. I could probably build it out a little bit more and have it... that's too much. That's not too enough. That's too much. You know what? I could probably back the till up. I used the wrong turn. Those were small turns at the top. See, that's not gonna send them flying. What else did I get? Wooden crazy rodent. That's what it was. A balloon stall, finally. I always put balloon stalls down so that they can do the victory thing. It still probably is a little too intense, probably because of this turn right there. Yeah, it's probably that turn right there. Oops. Hello. Talking about Concussion Alley, have you actually ever ridden on the Texas Giant? That thing will just kick your ass. I remember, you get beaten up. What? Oh, what are we talking about? I'm talking about, the wooden roller coaster, the Texas Giant. I live in Fort Worth, so I'm fairly close to Six Flags Over Texas. And so I was just commenting how Texas Giant will chew you up and spit you right back out. It'll beat the crap out of you. It's a little bit better now, but not by much. Concussion Alley is a very good nickname for that. It's a good roller coaster, don't get me wrong. It's not exactly comfortable when it comes to the seating. You were jostled all around and beat up, and it's good. Just
shifting depth and everything out.
Go to just hire a new handyman. Just make sure he doesn't have his mow grass thing on. Where are you? I guess they're all over the park, aren't they? Centurion, broken down, not. You. I just want to make sure what. Oh, well, that's a good sign. I left it going and didn't even. Oh, that's not bad. Five. Not bad.